Suitcase 4.
Hey everybody, this is Nada Surf popular. And I know you're thinking, what?
Here's a little known fact about Nada Surf. They're a band.
Popular. No, we're not.
Okay, the video starts off with, I guess, the singer of Nada Surf acting as a teacher, and he's basically giving us the rundown on what it takes to be popular.
You don't need this song to tell you what you need to do to be popular. You could be a quarterback, right? You could be the head cheerleader, or you can do the easiest thing, and that's put out.
Yeah. I think I'm in the wrong class. I thought this was science.
It's the most important thing there is. If you want to catch the biggest fish in your pond, you have to be...
A class full of cheerleaders? I've had nightmares based on this exact scenario.
All those cheerleaders are as bored with what he's saying as I am.
I'd be way more interested in class if my teacher sang the lesson like this.
Some things that me and those cheerleaders have in common, we're not listening to what you're talking about, and we're all thinking about Dick.
Obviously, I was cool in high school. I hung out with other cool people and did cool things. Like sex, I did sex. Yeah, I did sex with people.
If only they taught breaking up in high school. But then I wouldn't have an excuse to do it as I hop in the shower and tell them to get out my house.
If guys want girls to be honest and open when we break up with you, be prepared. You're gonna hear a lot of this. I never loved you. If I have to look at your face one more day, I'll be physically ill. Your balls are too droopy. You're starting to smell funny. I need to be with someone that has a job.
Your mom says you're a catch? Yeah, I don't think I'd really want my mom saying that I'm hot.
My mom called me a lot of things, but catch was not one of them.
Look at this girl. Hey, girlfriend, why don't you just put a sign on your crotch that says 7-Eleven, okay? And we'll just assume that you're open 24 hours.
You don't want to just slap her face. Like, look at her. She is just like, I'm pretty. I'm bitchy. I hate her. I hate her.
Shower scene.
There's a lot of naked men showering in this video. Like, more than normal for a video. Because, like, yeah, I like to have, you know, long showers with my friends. I'm popular. And a little bi-curious.
Oh, look, the cheerleader is cheating. Hey, also, guess what? The sky is blue. Hey!
Is that how guys greet each other in the locker room showers? They're all like, hey, buddy, great to see you. Completely naked. How's it hanging?
Now, I can only assume, and I think quite rightly, that this means that they or have.
Okay, that's... All right, that's pretty cool.
So basically, this video's message is, if you're a girl and you want to be popular, you need to make out with every single football player. And if you're a football player and you want to be popular, you need to show your to everyone. And that makes sense to me. So, case closed.
My verdict for this video is not a surf, not popular. Not popular.
I think you either know that you're down with the OPP or you don't.
Am I down with OPP?
We live in an amoral society, people. We're all a bunch of sluts.